you on how to dress. Please, just the double E and those faded leaves. I kick off the double F in the fresh leather get. Benetton, Gucci, Louis Vuitton. Let's not exempt Easter in the barn. Famous brand names are the big money games played by your man to show fortune and fame. Bally's, Fila, Spear, Cartan. Just to name a few shoes worn by your fly man. Sneakers are fresh, baby, don't get me wrong. But only if they're new, not battered or torn. So a cutie pie, give me a reason why I should be a girl, are you a fly guy?
Shows Queen Larisse's intelligence and masculinity. He may not be fine, but that's okay. His magnetic personality fools you anyway. He drives a Jaguar or limo, stretch your lady, swing on his shot. Fellas give him respect. He's not stupid enough to let you cold jerk him, but that cash money will end his bet. He looks so elegant, those classy wares with a big booty hugging Gucci underwear. Don't intend to diss, but let's not forget the 76 rolls on British 40 to 86. He's fresher than ever in the winter weather, sporting furs and fresh leather, cologne upon the body, rings upon the hand with Charles Jordan and Ralph Lauren. He buys his fly girlie the Liz Claire Bourne, Pujol and the Benetton. Here's a few qualities he must possess, an ass class, brains and utmost finesse.
Love.